A week. Police still have no idea of her whereabouts.